Hello, I'm Jonathan with Kiko Body Repair Products. Today we'd like to talk to you about our slappies. We have them in two qualities. We have them rigid and flexible. Why would you use slappies? We use them in conjunction with our pressure tool, our K-beam, when we pull centipedes on big dents and we want to move big crowns. It's logical because smaller crowns, small ridges, we use hammers on, like this one here, for example, or even really small ones, we use knockdowns. But the bigger the crown becomes, and the faster you want to move it, the bigger your knockdown tool is. And this one here, first quality, the rigid one, you can use and bend it in the shape you want. It stays in that shape. You put it on the car, the shape you are reshaping, or the crown that you're reshaping, you put it on the metal, and you start hitting the metal, so it prevents the big crown from denting when you're using your hammer. Second quality is the rubber one. Very flexible. Why would you use this one? Well, the rigid one transfers hard, strong blows and transfers it very much and transfers it open, wide, but flat surfaces, strong surfaces like rockers and stuff, works very well. Watch it when you hit it though, because it's so strong that if you hit the edges, you might even hit a line in there. So if you use it on those bigger crowns, hit it in the center while you're moving up and down, and just hit it hard and nothing will happen. You can use it on a car and hit it hard. All it does is move the metal without dimples or dents. This one here, it shows it for itself, the flexibility. Round fenders, round stuff, round rockers, doors, it's very forgiving. Even on the edge, in the middle, you can move around and hit it hollow. It allows you to move those big crowns, move metal without dimpling it. That's why we use those two. It's up to you to decide what the best one on this occasion, on this repair will be. That's why we sell them in a set or separately to use in conjunction with mainly our K-beam pressure tool. If you want to know more about these slappies, how to use them, where they are, visit our website on kikotaps.com or visit the link below.